Junior!
If you would describe the current hockey market as being red hot or white hot, would you? It's not